स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू टूडे द ट्रूथ्स इन द फॉरेस्ट. दैट इज़ द टाइटल ऑफ दिस लेसन, ट्रूथ्स इन द फॉरेस्ट. द ट्रूथ्स मीन इज द ट्रेटी द बिटवीन टू कंट्रीज और टू पर्सन्स. सो दिस इवेंट इज ऑफ द सेकेंड वर्ल्ड वॉर. इट इज़ अ रियल स्टोरी. डू यू थिंक दैट एन इमेजिनेशन ऑफ द डब रिप्रजेंट्स? डिस्कस your classmate then in group of the four make a attentive poster with at least four slogans on piece. All the students, please tell me that do you know what the image of the dub represent? It represent the peace and love, and dub is the symbol of peace and love. Now come at the story. The following is a true story that happened when the writer Fritz Winken was a child living in war-torn Germany in 1944. Student, this event is of the Second World War that was going on between 1941 to 1945. So that time the American and the German soldiers, they were fighting each other, and the father of writer is posted at the border, and they were secured in the Hudson forest. That forest is at the border of the Belgium and Germany. When we heard the knock on the door and that Christmas Eve in 1944, neither mother and nor I had the slightest inkling of the quiet miracle that lay in the store for us. I was 12 then, and we were living in a small cottage in the Hudson forest near the Germany-Belgium border. When Allied means America and their follower countries bombarded, partly destroyed our hometown of Aachen, father sent us to live there. Live there means in the forest. For security purpose, he had been ordered into the civil defense fire guard in the border town of the Monschau, 4 miles away from that forest. And his father said that they will be safe in that boot. He had told me, take care of mother. Now you are the man of the family. He is a child of 12 years. What his father is saying, you should play a role of a man in the family and take care of your mother. But 9 days before Christmas, Field Marshal was born, Rosent had launched the last desperate Germany offensive of the war, and the Field Marshal declared the Germany offensive of the war. And now, as I went to the door, the battle of the Volk was raging around us, and that the battle was going on. We heard the incessant bombing of the field guns planes all around continuously overhead, and the German soldiers and the American soldiers were fighting each other, and many of them were dying. When the first knock came, mother quietly blew the candle. In the forest, somebody has knocked the door, and mother blew out the candle for fear. Then, as went to answer, she stepped ahead of me and pushed open the door. Outside, like phantom against the snow-clad trees, stood two steel helmeted person. These two helmeted person were the American soldiers. One of them spoke to mother in a language we did not understand. That language टू अ थर्ड मैन लाइंग इन द स्नो सी रियलाइज्ड बिफोर आई डिड दैट दीज वर अमेरिकन सोल्जर्स एनिमीज। मदर स्टूड साइलेंट मोशनलेस हर हैंड ऑन माई शोल्डर। ऑन माई शोल्डर मीन्स ऑन द राइटर शोल्डर्स। एंड द मदर फाइनली सेड देम इन जर्मन लैंग्वेज कॉमेट ट्रेन एंड ऑल द कैम एंड इंटर्ड इन टू द हाउस एंड मदर टेक केयर ऑफ देम। स्टूडेंट्स आई विल एक्सप्लेन यू द फर्दर पार्ट इन नेक्स्ट पीरियड। ओके।